All right, I just found two finds. I just saw them after I found that 1959. I'm gonna go show you them. So, right here is a 1958. And of course, that is the last year of the wheats. So, I'm glad I got one. It's pretty cool. And then I had a 1974S right here, I think. There you go. Yep, 1974S. Get a closer view of it. There you go, 1974S. All right, I just wanted to bring you in those finds, and I'll see you all later. Bye.